Well, it's day three, back at it again. Went and sat a spot this morning, just saw three elk and then a doe and a fawn. What I think I've come to realize is I'll probably be really lucky to get my shot on camera, because these deer don't really, they don't let you get away with much. Everything happens pretty quick, so I'm not sure I'm gonna have enough time to set up the camera and get the shot if I don't call something in. So anyways, I'm heading back to the truck. I'm gonna go down the road farther and try calling there. So we'll see, another day. Well, that kind of sucks. Found that spot on a map, and on the map it looked like, topographically, it looked really cool. There weren't really any roads going up in there except that one, and it looked like it was pretty hidden, so, and old. I'm not quite sure how they clear cut that one, but yeah, I got up in there thinking, man, this would be a good hidden spot, and there's a ground blind sitting there, so I'm not the first one to go look at that. So I'm heading out, I'm gonna go find a new spot to sit for the evening. I got like an hour left till dark, so I'm gonna go find a spot to hunker down.
Basically touch
sure if you guys can see me or not, but I wanted to give you an update of tonight. It was raining when I got here, so I put the camera in my pocket, and it wasn't 15 minutes from when I sat down. I caught movement in the corner of my eye, looked down, and here comes this buck, just a spike, but yeah, he ran up right to me, like literally stopped 6 inches off the end of my barrel. And then all those short clips were just because I pulled the camera out, wanted to get a quick shot of those deer and then get the camera out of the rain. There was one more that came out, tried to get him on film, but the lens was all fogged up, so he couldn't see nothing. And I'm not sure if it's still fogged up or not. Looks like it might be a little bit, but anyways, another good day. Super cold. That rain's about as cold as it can be without being snow. So, gonna go back to camp, start a fire, get warmed up. I'll see you in the morning. Well, guys, it's Wednesday, November 13. The plan today is I found a place on Onyx this morning that looks to be the age of clear cut I like, and has some standing timber in it still. I'm gonna go sit there for a while. If that doesn't work out, I'm gonna go find a couple spots to rattle, and then this afternoon got to make a run into town to get gas, and then this afternoon go do it all over again. So yeah, I don't think it's supposed to rain today. It's going to be a nice day, but we'll give it another shot. Got a few more days. Hopefully I can show you some deer. I just came up over the top of this clear cut and I jumped that little buck. He was like maybe 30 yards in front of me, and I must have jumped him out of his bed, but he went down and then up the other side, and got a little bit of video of him, but he was just a little 2-point, so we'll keep looking. Sit here for this evening. Got a nice little spot.